The need for an away win to restore a little pride was now becoming desperate. There would have been no better place to achieve it than at Nottingham Forest, the side who'd smashed Leeds' undefeated home run. But not for the first time, the prize appeared to be within grasp, but was snatched away. Leeds took the lead, but were pegged back by a questionable penalty. A new face in the Leeds lineup this day, that of substitute Jamie Forrester.
Stone gets another touch there, but Leeds defend this more capably. Wallace Stone, well, he's rode his luck there, and speed's forced it out for Batty. Batty, the captain, chews up the turf and feeds Wallace again. Wallace with the shot. 1-0 Leeds. The perfect counter. Rodney Wallace striking. Batty fed him. Forest 0, Leeds 1. Wallace really peeled off his marker there, left completely free, and blasted in the corner. He peeled away from Tyler, he'd been left by Charles, and he really punished them for it. Another angle here, I mean, that's bang in the corner. Unstoppable shot by Wallace. Keane racing away down the right-hand side. Brilliant cross. Oh, and there's danger here for Leeds. Wones there chasing through, looking for a penalty kick. It's been given. Lukic, a look of disgust on his face as he challenged for the ball against Wone. But the penalty's been given. And Ray Lewis will take the name of Lukic for dissent. Really appears to be harsh. Not even sure contact was made. But the spot kick's been given and Clough has responsibility. Vital effort here, and he scored. Rolled it home. And son treats father to a penalty goal. Forrest with the equaliser.